2019, bad ass to the bone. Power stroke, limited. It's covered. It's not as bad as the other ones, but it's bad. It's got it on the rims. I'm gonna clean all that shit for this dude. But, yeah. It's, you may recognize this truck if you've been on his TikTok and Instagram. It's Jermel Jorlo. He's a fucking championship boxer. See that residue? That's the silicone. The clay bar is milling it down layer by layer till it's gone. The wax, you know, helps. Clay bar works really nice on this. Any of water, lubrications, essential when you're playing to be. Got this this side done. Look at that finish. I mean, it's perfect. Look at that reflection. It's a big ass truck.
All the overspray, I polished it.
cleaned all his suspension parts. You know, all the adjust. Look at that paint. It's perfect. It's a 2019. I'm gonna polish his rims tomorrow because they're like destroyed. Probably somebody used some sort of solvent on them. All it takes is one time. Look at that suspension. That's no charge. I just did that because his shit's so badass, you know. His hood's done. Homie here's got some nice vehicles. Jamer Chiro. He's got some nice ass vehicles. Front end's been polished. All that nice work there they've done. Paint Overspray Removal of Texas. Silicone Roofing Coating, Overspray Removal on a massive ass truck. American Engineering at its finest. This is 2019 and this time.